Chris Eisen and Craig Carton on the Fan. So last week, after Boom and I were on the Fox 5 Good Day New York show with Rosanna and Greg, we saw these two young kids, one guy, one woman, right? They're kids to us, I guess. And they came over with like a Yankee rap song, and I go, here, watch this hack act, you know, try to rap out a Yankee song. And then we're listening to it, like, I got to tell you, this thing's good.
And I said, we got to get these people on.
Yeah, so let me introduce everyone. If you haven't heard of them before, you may be new to you in this audience. Fo'Onassis Mina, right?
Yep. Yes.
Hi, guys.
How you doing, everybody?
Fo'Onassis.
Yes,
so you are from the Ottoman Empire. You are related to royalty, I suppose.
Yeah, that's what they say. In the books, I looked it up. And somewhere
right?
down the line, they made it to, you know,
you're
the
like,
American Republic.
You're half Kennedy. I don't know how
half.
You
be. You know, it must be the complexion.
All right, so you are Dominican.
Dominican, yes.
Born there or born here?
I was actually born in Washington Heights,
there
New
you
York
go.
City, and then moved to New Jersey, Piscataway. So shout out to everybody from Rutgers.
There you go. He's over in Rutgers land.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
And Mina,
I'm
where are you
from? I'm a Rutgers student, actually.
You are?
I'm also from Piscataway. I go to Rutgers, New Brunswick, and
okay.
full-time student, and I work with Fo.
Well, let me tell you something. The grease truck's over there at Rutgers at midnight,
oh,
right?
So you know about
oh, please, the Fat Boy sandwiches.
Oh, my goodness, man. Man vs. Food came there. Haven't even aired the show yet, but he failed. Sorry to let you guys know. The Man vs. Food guy?
Adam Richman?
Yeah, he tried to eat four or five fat sandwiches in 45 minutes.
That's impossible.
Ooh, love it.
It's possible.
Sure
it's been done.
They got the grease trucks are out there, you know, and there's been a big issue about them because the sandwiches are quote-unquote unhealthy and they're on Rutgers campus.
They're not good, unhealthy.
But they taste good. That's all that matters.
And
late at night, that's exactly what you need.
They have a sandwich called like the Fat Bastard and other names, and then people are starting to be upset about the names, but anyway, that's all that was. All right, so now, Fo, you wrote the lyrics to this?
Yes, I did.
Now, is this a big deal for you, meeting the great Boomer and Carton? We
oh
are major
goodness.
Celebrities.
Right now, my father's listening. He's a handyman, and he's waking up bright and early.
Right. Uh-huh.
So when I told him I was going to come on the show, he almost had a heart attack, man. So,
what's your dad's name?
Jesus Henriquez. Jesus.
Jesus Henriquez. What's up, big guy? I'm here in Piscataway, right?
So obviously, you're a Yankee fan, right, Fo?
Oh, yeah, man. Especially my father. You know,
really?
Like, my father's like... That's where I got it from, just from him.
You'll do the rapping. Mina, you'll do the singing.
Right.
Now, is this to run this town, or is this a...
No, this is actually the original. It was produced by my cousin Lynx.
Okay.
And then engineered by my brother Critic out of Reflex Studios.
Lynx and Critic.
Yes.
I have Lynx and Critic.
My brother's name is Jeff. Happy birthday to my brother, by the way.
I mean, that's a cool name. Happy birthday, Jeff.
Don't you kind of think I need a name that has some street credibility?
No, I mean, Craig is kind of bad.
So it's kind of like, soft, isn't it?
I don't know.
CC, maybe CC.
Oh, boom. That's
actually
that's money.
I actually like Critic myself.
Critic. I like, which one? Who's Critic? Is Critic here?
The handsome guy.
Critic.
Yeah.
Critic is pretty. It looks like Brian Gumbel, but 40 years younger.
That could be you. It could be like Critical. How about Critical?
Critical. MC Critical.
MC Critical.
In the place to be, most definitely.
Oh.
I'm a Critical MC. And I bust a move from NYC.
Oh, that's money.
Not from Brooklyn or the Bronx. I come from New Rochelle. Honka honk.
Boom already has the name.
Jay-Z gave him a rap name. Tell him, Boom.
B-Sizzle.
Oh, it's not bad.
Whatever.
And that's
know.
From Jay-Z.
Yeah, right, B-Shizzle's in the house.
B-Shizzle's in the house.
Wow, look at that.
All right, so what's the name of the song real quick?
It's called Here Come the Yankees.
Here Come the Yankees. Yeah. Hey, guys, are we ready in there? We're going to play it. Are you guys ready to sing it?
Oh, yeah, we're ready.
All right, Mina, you do the backup singing. Fo, you're going to rap it.
Yes, sir.
Here Come the Yankees. A fan exclusive, at least today.
Yes.
Sure
oh, and by the way, you can download it for free
tomorrow.
At FoMusic.net.
FoMusic.net.
FoMusic.net. You can download it for free.
All is right. that like the Moses Malone Fo, or is that four?
No, no, it's F-O, because
it's F-O.
My name is Adolfo.
Adolfo.
And everybody they didn't want to say that, so they just called me Fo.
Fo, that's a good nickname.
Yeah.
I like
Fo,
that.
So.
All right, from Washington Heights to Piscataway, New Jersey.
Yes.
Let's just get a level on the music, make sure it works for them. Play it, Eddie, and then we'll start it again. You guys tell me. Is
yeah,
that going to work?
Just a little louder in the headphones
would
be great.
Mina can't hear it. Can we help Mina? Hold on, Mina. We're going to help you out. You cannot hear it at all? See, that's why I do these tests.
Yeah, see?
Hold on a sec.
Oh, you're a radio professional.
He is a pro.
Now you're good?
Yo, Critical. You're a radio professional.
What's up, Sizzle?
I got you, Brady.
Eddie, give it to me one more time real quick here.
I got your back, dog.
Thank you. Eddie, give me the music one more time. Can you hear now, Mina?
Whoa,
is the level good?
Yes.
All right,
yep.
Stop it one second.
She's got a good voice.
You ready to go?
Yep.
Now, do you want me to do any backup? To
no,
help?
No, no, no. You
can do it along with me.
No.
What's on?
Yeah, every time you hit a you can do
I can do that,
yeah.
But
yo, foe. No.
We don't
want
that.
Doing that, no.
You'll catch on to the Yankees part, though. There you go.
I will turn my mic off.
Turn your mic off, Critical.
All right, you got to be shizzle. Here it is, Foe, Onassis, and Mina. Here come the Yankees. You guys all ready?
Yep.
Eddie, hit it, and good luck, guys.
Oh, Nassus. I want to take this time to my Yankee fans. Stand up. Goodbye, Tori. Hello, Girardi, ever. Now we got better. Added on to Shera with CC Sabathia. You better get your bat speed up. All rise. Please salute a leader. Cause now Devin Jeter made us all again believers.
Now we can reach for the stars. Follow dreams in our hearts. We've been with you from the start.
From the jump all day, hip hip, Jorge. Pointing towards the fence like the babe. Robinson can no blame. Position number four, hang Godzilla. Hideki Matsui, a designated hitter. What up, Melky Cabrera? You know it's over once we send Mariano Rivera. Word is born. Drop the napalm. That's an A-bomb from A-Rod.
Hear the rumble in the Bronx, cause the whole wild world's waiting. Time to show them that they're not alone, they're not alone. Cheering sounds come from the crowd, nothing left to stop you now. Just remember we're behind you. Make noise for the Yankees, the Yankees, the Yankees. The Yankees, here come the Yankees,
oh!
Yankees,
oh!
Yankees, whoa-oh-oh-oh-oh, Yankees,
oh!
Yankees, whoa-oh-oh-oh-oh.
Andy Pettit is dominating the mound. Burnett uses Molina for shutting opponents down. All holler for the Bronze Bombers. When our starter's done for the night, we sending in Jabba. Nick Swisher, intimidating pitchers. Joe DiMaggio and Mickey Mantle cheering with us. So let me hear it if you bleed the Yankee spirit. To witness history, we have all
purchased
tickets.
Make noise for the Yankees.
Uh-huh.
The Yankees.
Yeah.
The Yankees. The Yankees. Here come the Yankees. Yankees. Whoa-oh-oh-oh-oh. Yankees. Yankees. Whoa-oh-oh-oh-oh-oh.
You hoping the Yankees win tonight? Please.
Let's go, Yankees.
That was awesome.
That was great. That was really good.
Well, I got to tell you, I would say get EO on the line right now. We got to sign them up to Island Def Jam. What are we doing here? How long did it take you to write that song? That was great.
Actually, it was DJ Toro and Tic Tac.
Right.
And now they at.
Right.
They actually hit me up and was
Tic
like,
Tic Tac's my boy over there.
You know, Tic Tac, yeah,
I know Tic Tac.
Cool
wow, yeah.
Yeah, they hit us up and was like, we need a Yankee song. And next day.
Oh, so they knew you somehow. And they go, listen, we know you're a talented writer.
Well,
can you
way
do
it was,
us a song?
Right. The way it was, because I'm friends with Toro, who's actually a producer on the show.
Okay, yeah, I don't know him. I know the guy on the couch, but
guy
I don't know
couch,
Toro.
Right.
All right, go ahead.
So he's like, he hit him up and told him, yeah, we need a Yankee song.
How about that?
And I'm like,
why don't you guys put this on iTunes and sell this thing? You can make some dough on this.
I mean, we're actually in the process, right, of doing that?
How about this? Let's work this out now. I take 50%. I put you on iTunes today.
And you're not taking 50%, maybe.
Just, a management fee.
Listen, no, you're not taking any
Talk
management
about
fee. There's not
the
a way
Yankees.
It's happening.
I'll give 50% if he's going to play it at least.
Here's the deal.
You know, three
he's
times
taking
50%
for my part. That's what
you're two very talented young people.
Really good.
Make it happen. Call your boy up, EO, over there at Island Def Jam and get them in there.
You got them on the line? I'll call EO right now. I'm not letting them leave without a record. Now, have you written anything else? I mean, you're not like a one-trick pony here.
I mean, no, yeah, we have a lot of music, man. It's,
don't you kind of need me to harmonize to make the song a little bit better?
We can redo it again.
I mean,
you can harmonize.
It could have gave it like the little edge, you know?
Give me just the Yankee part.
You don't want
acapella.
That edge.
Watch this, boom. I'm going to harmonize.
Okay,
yeah,
ready?
Go ahead.
Ready?
Go ahead. I'll jump in when I need to. Go ahead.
Make noise for the Yankees, the Yankees, the Yankees, the Yankees.
Well, I'm a Met fan rooting for the Yankees. I can go on like that.
Yeah,
like
I'm sure
that.
You're good. I know.
Well, listen, good luck to both of you.
Thank you so much.
Very talented kids. How old are you guys?
I'm actually 20.
20, unbelievable.
Yep.
And how about you, Fo?
27.
20, she's a little too young for you, so respect that. You know what I'm saying?
Much respected.
She's
like
parents,
a sister.
They're very
that's
scared for her.
That's the line right there. She's
all
like
right,
a
she's like a
exactly.
sister. He
exactly.
protects you?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right, okay. Don't touch, you know what I'm saying? Touch yourself over there, Fo. Well, listen, good luck to both of you. The name of the song again is?
Here Come the the Yankees.
And you can download it for free where?
FOMusic.net.
FOMusic.net. I thought you guys were very great, and I'm glad you guys came in today. Boom,
thank
right?
Fantastic. Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you for having us.
Good job. Well, don't leave. I'm getting the guy from Ireland on the line right now. I'm going to set you guys up. And I want nothing. I just want you guys to be successful.
All right. We'll
bring, that's what I'm talking about.
Genuine people.
Yeah. We'll bring them on the tour with us, and you're going to have you guys have some backstage passes over there.
You're going to harmonize with me on stage.
I don't know about all that, Fo, but maybe if you play like the Beacon or something, I'll come on stage and I'll just help. I'll play the tambourine or something.
All right, we'll do that.
All right.
Wait, the triangle. Isn't it the triangle?
That means I can keep a beat. If you need a drummer, it's all me.
I got you.
We go on tour together just in the five boroughs, though. I don't leave there.
All right,
very good. Let's take care of some business. We'll get Jerry in here. We'll get back to your calls. And we'll give away a pair of Nick tickets after this on the Fan. Good job, guys.
Thanks a lot.